We're following breaking news right now coming out of Butts County. A deputy is in the hospital with some serious injuries, and another person is missing after a boating accident. This happened in Jackson Lake in Jasper County. According to Butts County Sheriff's Office, one of their deputies was involved in this accident and is now in the ICU. They say their team is currently working to recover the missing person.